dielectric material which is different for different dielectric materials. This epsilon r is 1 for A or vacuum, right? So therefore, this is the capacitance with certain medium. How do you write the capacitance for the capacitor in A or vacuum?
Epsilon r equal to
paper. Paper.
Paper. Paper. There are some organic type of dielectric materials. There are some inorganic type of dielectric materials such as polymers. There are so many types of dielectric materials are present which are actually non-metallic insulating materials. Even though they are insulated, even though they are insulating, they do not have any free charges, even though there is no significant flow of charges, but electric field exists between the two plates. Insulators are non-metallic insulating material. Even though it is an insulator, even though there are no free charges, there are no free electrons, even though there is no flow of charges, but the electric field exists between the two plates. That is the specialty about the dielectric material. How the field exists? Due to the presence of the dielectric material. How the field is existing in the fabrication capacitor, that we have to see in the gap. What is the role of dielectric material? As you know that dielectric constant value is directly proportional to capacitance. As the dielectric constant of a material increases, the capacitance of the capacitor increases. Now what is the role of this dielectric material inside the capacitor? How dielectric can increase the capacitance of so before we add materials such as working on electric dipole, like if our magnetic materials are made up of magnetic dipole, the same way dielectric materials are made up of electric dipole. What are electric dipole?
Equal and opposite poles. Equal and
opposite poles. Two opposite charges of same magnitude
are
created to a small distance of the order of atomic dimensions and called as an electric dipole. Suppose there is a positive charge, there is a positive charge, and there is a negative charge. There are two charges. This is a positive charge and this is a negative charge. Both are on opposite sides but having the same magnitude. Separated to a small distance.